music again.
Do you know what? This mission ended up starting out like Snake Eater or something, because I've got the jungle. Only difference is I got D-Fox. Right. Which way do we go? We go this way? Yeah, we do.
Interesting.
We're going in. Let's go, D-Fox. Oh man, I remember coming up to here in a mission and going, where the hell do I go? And there were snipers everywhere. I was like, oh shit.
Good.
Good times with Metal Gear. Wait, D-Fox has found a weapon? But we're in the jungle!
That's impossible.
Oh my god, what the hell's going on here?
The map has been updated.
Oh boy, we found an enemy. He's not a happy fox. Come on, where's the enemy at? Down there, 80 meters. Yeah, we're
enemy
good.
Presence detected.
Oh, enemy presence. Here we go. Oh, beauty. What have we got here?
Analysis complete.
An A+ medic.
Analysis complete.
Whoa, that guy's got some skills. We got another one down there. I need to scan him.
They're light up to place.
Analysis complete.
A+ support. There's one down there. D-Fox has a keen nose, man. See, this base is usually inhabited by child soldiers, this base. And I've never
child
come at
soldiers.
It.
Soldiers?
Yeah, child soldiers. Yeah, it's not today, though. Today, we've got Piats. Oh, I hear a vehicle coming. Shit, that guy there has actually spotted me, I think. Someone has.
Interesting you are.
Whoa, what? Why did I just... Huh? Did I just... I just shot D-Dog. D-Dog, wake up!
No.
Shit.
D-Dog. You can't put that on YouTube either.
I didn't mean to.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Right, do you know what? I just need to check. Oh look, it was him. He's seen me. Whoops. Oh come on. Just go for the leg. Wait, he turned round. Oh my god! This guy's like the luckiest guard ever. I cannot hit him.
That's amazing!
It is amazing! I've never missed so many times. There we go, we got him. So now, we wait.
Caution, rain.
Damn,
approaching.
I missed him. Ooh, rain approaching. Alright, I'm gonna make my way down the cliff. Bless you. I'm gonna make my way down here. So far, so good.
Sounds amazing.
D-Fox is having fun. to manage to find even more. Okay, so that guard route is going back that way again. There's a guard coming up here. I think we should be able to neutralize this guy without arousing suspicion. Send him back to Mother Base.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Good, no one noticed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
To get this guy down next. Come on. Drop him.
Drop it like it's hot.
You gotta extract him.
Got him. Got him.
Attack.
Go in, D Dog. Who's seen me?
Good question.
Why? Eh. Got him. Uh-oh.
Go.
D-Fox is taking him out. Yeah, D-Fox. D-Fox was awesome.
Has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Got a recruitment drive going on here. So far, so good, right?
Sounds like it, definitely from here.
Whoa. Oh no! There we go. Oh shit!
Extraction failed.
Extraction failed. Alright, let's check the boat. Anything in here worth taking? Nope.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Nothing up here.
Nothing to see here.
Anything underneath? Oh, rough diamonds.
Sounds awesome.
Take that. Come up.
You gotta extract him.
Yep, we've extracted them all.
Subject on board.
No loot here.
To us.
Ah, very nice. More resources here. Oh, got a new enemy.
Sounds really interesting.
All these houses are full. Yeah, look, there he is. Mate, I've just taken out the whole base and there's one guard that just seems to have watched it all happen. Okay, right, well, it looks like we're going up there. Oh, wait, there's more? There's more! Missed. Got him. Got an itchy nose.
Oh no! Not those.
There are, in fact, more enemies.
How can you do that to him?
More enemies. I got them both. Whoa, try not to knock yourself out though.
Anstuf.
Oh shit, there's a guard tower up there. Five shots left.
Make it count.
Oh damn, he's looking. Got him!
Analysis complete. Ooh, that's what I forgot here. Yeah.
Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Come on, Snake. You can get up that cliff. I know you can do it. It's only 5 feet.
No, I can't do it. I can't climb.
Outpost captured.
Oh, got him. Nice.
Give me that money. Yeah.
Good. The map analysis complete.
Wild animals.
Analysis.
There are no wild animals.
For Mother Zoo?
Fudge stick.
Well, I think that's the whole base. So the wild animals are just birds, so that's fine. Let's go, D-Fox. Let's head for Kisba Camp.
Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed.
Oh, look.
Analysis complete.
He's just a noob. Just go off road. Whoa! Whoa! Oh god. So yeah, we're just gonna go for a little drive in Africa. Got D-Fox, Solid Snake, well, no, Big Boss. Onward. Okay, so yeah. We got animes. Where are they? Wait, why am I going the wrong way? Oh, it's a sniper. He's done.
Analysis complete.
Ooh, he's got skills. Oh no, someone saw him. Gets shot. Ah, nuts, I'm out of ammos.
Yay!
That means he's gonna wake up the guy I tranked. Damn! Well, we're gonna have to move.
That's not amazing.
Analysis complete.
We're going on alert, guys.
Supplies requested.
Damn. But wait, hasn't that been destroyed? Yeah, that's
supply
been destroyed. How are they even calling for repairs? I mean, reinforcements.
Does that matter anymore?
They're all running around like ants
analysis
now.
Complete. Analysis.
D-Fox, get out of the way.
Analysis complete.
I'm a flaw. Oh, I'm a flaw.
Right, now I've... There we go, we're back in business.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
There's a truck somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Oh ho! Ah, damn, I don't have any C4.
Then grab some C3.
Nothing to see here, mate. Damn it, he's coming up here, isn't he? Where are you going? LOL! They're all going back to Mother Base.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Luis.
I'm gonna mortar their and then extract. I just mortared their own communications. And then I stole the mortar. Right, I'm gonna turn off the power now. Power's down now. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? That's him. Whoa, we got a problem. Hello, mate. He snuck up on me, didn't he? Missed. Yeah, you got problems of your own, mate. There we go. Now he's asleep. Right then, time to extract everyone. Oh wait, there's still another guy. Still another guy, and he has no idea what is going on right now.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Anything can happen.
Come in, Zulu right. 2. Yeah, he's just gone down as well. All units on alert. All you hear is snoring sounds.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
You gotta extract the target, Snake. You gotta extract the target.
Not just kill them.
Nah, it's too easy. It's too easy to kill them all.
Complete.
Oh, this guy's A++. Oh, hello. We got a straggler.
We gotta extract him.
You can't let that happen.
They'll fall asleep in a minute. I don't know why they don't just... There we go. They're usually scouts that come back from patrol.
Right. Sounds amazing.
It
unless
is.
You think about it.
Well, when they come back from patrol, they come back and... Everyone else is asleep. What was that? Oh, still Zulu 10 is still out there somewhere.
What about
Zulu 10, Zulu 10, come in.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Get out.
Right, where's that other radio thing? There was another radio thing somewhere. Ah, there it is. Right, mortar.
You okay there?
I'm trying to aim a mortar grenade. There we go.
Okay.
Nice, destroyed the comms equipment. I want to know where Zulu 10's hiding.
Not even on the map.
He probably is on the map, actually, because I got a high level of support. Like, my support staff will tell me everything. Yeah, there he is.
Right.
Yeah, I see him.
Good.
He's 100 meters over
now
there.
Make him pay.
Oh, we got materials to steal. I'll probably get D-Fox to take him out. Just got to get close enough to ID him. Oh, wow. Look at all the loot.
Look at all the money.
Take out this anti-aircraft gun. So he's allegedly over there somewhere. Oh, he's moving. There's a load of them. Right, let's go, D-Fox. Okay, so it looks like there's another base just over the hill. Like, they're part of the same base. Whoa, D-Fox is doing overtime. Right.
Supplies requested. Analysis complete.
Whoa, these guys are pros. Except for that guy, he's not. He's not a pro, he's a noob.
Wants to be a pro. Nobody wants to be a pro with me.
Okay, right. D-Fox, do it! Do it, D-Fox! Look at him go. Oh no, the guy's getting in a car. That's not good.
That's not allowed.
Right, D-Fox. Get him! Oh, shut up. We're gonna kill him because he was lame.
He was slightly annoying.
We got a sniper here! He's stealing all the trucks! Oh, I see more resources. Zulu 10! We've lost the enemy sniper! Over!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh my god, we've lost him! Shit, where's he gone? I haven't got any intel on Zulu 10.
Oh no!
It's not good. Ah, there we go. I see him. I got it, mate. He actually saw me coming. Oh, don't tell me I just knocked myself out. No, I didn't. I'm okay. Stay awake, snake! Right. So basically, He saw me throw the sleep grenade. That was funny.
That is interesting.
Whoa! Everything's interesting today, isn't it, Morn?
Definitely.
Oh, nice, rough diamonds.
What's that?
Rough, they're rough diamonds, you know? It's just like diamonds.
Oh, but it's in the game?
Yeah, collectible, yeah.
Oh, okay, okay.
I'm in Africa.
You have arrived at your destination.
Right, and diamonds are everywhere because, you know, because, they're really common.
Well, no, it's because that's the... Well, what, which... Yeah, you can find diamonds lying around, yeah.
Just like you can find iron ore lying around all the place.
Exactly. And they use it as a currency because, you know, their currency isn't very good. Come on, get the bird, get the bird.
Good.
Damn, he got away. Yeah!
Well then, meanwhile, I'm gonna start testing our new build.
Good! Sounds like fun.
Yeah. Check out the Instagram channel of MushroomFleet. Get the most recent updates.
Something like that. Right, so where do we go from here? We go to... We've already taken out Kaziba Camp. That's just a guard post. We've come from the oil field. What's this? Extract the wandering mother base. Okay, let's do that next. Oh, we've already done all this, though. Whatever. Let's go, D-Fox! Bad times. He shouldn't have called the radio. He would have been alive now.
They don't even try to issue the radio silence?
Oh, nice. I think I just found something rare. I don't know. It didn't look like a donkey or a sheep.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
What is it? It's got zebra legs, but it's black. It looks rare. There's another one. Nice. That's two for the zoo. That's another one. Ooh.
What's the new quest button?
What? G.
G.
G for gold.
Aww. Looks awesome.
Right, moving on. Do 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 do. I would have got a different buddy to take myself, like the horse or the robot, but I'll be honest.
Right.
I need D-Fox for this mission that I'm running to.
Ooh.
I gotta capture a wandering soldier and he'll sniff him out so quick. Oh, sun's going down.
Agent button works. Returning works.
There he is.
Mission complete.
That's the target.
Right then, D-Fox.
He was off base.
Do it!
9 years ago. Bring him home, boss.
Yeah, there's some overlapping still, but we can use that.
Come on, D-Fox.
Get him!
Agent unavailable.
I think D-Fox needs to be closer when you do the command. But if
probably.
I get spotted, the guy will run off.
Attack!
Off he goes. Oh, he's got the thing in his mouth! What happened?
Go!
Do it again, come on! Off comes.
Ooh.
Yes! D-Fox! Arrow! He's howling! That was badass. Mission complete.
Nice.
Well done, D-Fox.
He's coming too.
He earned his chum.
Side ops list up marker placed.
Right, and with that, we can give him a bit of time off. And we'll get the...
Where extraction is it? Arrived
buddy
at
support.
Sounds as good as always.
A drop point.
Oh,
caution. Rain approaching.
So I need to call D-Walker
please
first.
Please select a drop point.
Goodbye, D-Fox. You've done well.
Buddy, departing area of operations.
Oh wow, I didn't even bring my night vision goggles with me. Change the equipment to setting one.
Buddy has arrived.
Got the wrong robot.
No, not the wrong robot. Mars is still looking awesome.
Analysis complete.
Oh, he's an A+. He's done.
Buddy has arrived. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Call D-Walker. And put him on intercept mode.
Intercept mode.
I love how you can just tell the robot to guard.
Well, first bug found. I guess I should. Okay.
The robot just tranked everyone. Well done, D-Bart.
Analysis complete.
Right.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
These guys have all, they're all not, they're not, yeah, they're not bad.
They're just on the other side.
Yeah. We'll give them a good wage. They'll be loyal.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
At least the quests work as intended.
Good.
So I can say the menu itself.
Yep.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Nothing. Okay, let's go. He says. Straight into a wall. Get stuck. Yep, there's another wall. Right. Robot. That way. That's better.
Okay, bug reported.
Not allowed.
And that's how we roll. We have a saying in Hungary, like, ha, nincs eszelegyen, not eszel, which means if you don't got the mind, then get the paper. To remember stuff.
Alright.
But I never could really translate it to rhyme.
Yeah. Ooh, materiales. Where's all the guards? There's one.
Analysis complete.
Gonna break this door.
Let's see your stream.
Ah! There we go.
Can you feel it yet?
Basically,
the phantom pain.
Yeah, I feel it, mate. Yeah, basically, I'm just gonna rob all this stuff. Put my robot on guard duty.
Also, does it cost you more if you use the teleporter than the balloons?
What teleporter?
You know, the upgrade stuff.
What upgrade stuff? I might not have whatever you're talking about.
No, of course you don't have it yet, but
well,
Tom was talking about how you can upgrade to the
I don't know.
Teleporting device.
I can't talk about stuff I don't know.
Okay.
Turn around. Thank you.
Oh, it's so cool that you can see the laser all the way, not just the point. That's a nice feature, but how many headshots does that guy need?
Well, he's got a bulletproof helmet on, hasn't he? So I was shooting him in the back of the head so that he would turn around and then I could shoot him in the face. It works.
Oh, you're so brutal.
I don't know. I'm quite nice about it.
Analysis complete.
There's his helmet.
Some quality helmet, I could tell.
Yeah, his helmet just fell.
Yep.
Basically, I'm going to rampage my way around this place.
That's a lot. Sorry for my lagging reaction.
It's alright, there's going to be a bit of a delay.
Are they wearing full body armor as well?
Uh-oh, there's another guy lurking. Look, he's got night vision goggles on!
No!
Imbecile! I was running at him! Right. You're coming with me! Oh shit!
Does it work, by the way?
Sniper can see me!
Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past.
Can you blind them, by the way?
Yeah, if you got, like, blinding things.
Cool.
Missed. I'm just trying to hit him at all. Come on. Fall asleep!
Wow.
There you go, I got him. I'm a bit too close. The snipers can see me if they look this way, so I need to get this guy out of here.
You're a pretty obvious moving target.
What are you? What have you got?
Complete.
You're a communications specialist.
How do you know? Did you check his ID?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, that's exactly what I did. Can I get in that door? Yeah, I can. Ooh, stuff and things.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Any more? No, that's all we got. Why do you do this, Snake?
Because he's special.
Oh, look. I could stop them radioing for... I could stop them. I don't know. Maybe.
That's good.
Can I get in there? Can I turn stuff off? That'd be funny.
Like, base power supply off.
Well, there's a blue, there's a button, where there's a button, I'll push
press
it.
Press the big red button.
Let's just break this lock here. Looks like there's a problem with the power supply.
Well, they shouldn't have left it out in the open.
Right? They're gonna go check it out.
Like this.
They're gonna go check it out now.
Oh yeah, it's a good trigger, you know, lure, I guess.
Yeah, it is.
Right?
Yeah, it is.
And then the pile of bodies began.
Oh, there's more loot out there. Uh-oh. Something spotted me. Got him. But will his buddy figure this out? He's got night vision goggles on, but he still needs a torch.
But wait, it's not all the base, it's just part of the base that got turned off? Weird.
Yeah, this base is huge. They still sent two guys, they sent two guys to check it out, but I have since defeated them. Oh wait, there's a third guy coming.
There's always more.
He's done. Anyone else? I think that's it. Ooh, I cannot quite get him, and that's the last radio thing. Alright, we got a truck coming, so.
Analysis.
What's your objective, soldier?
My objective is to extract their entire army, one by one.
They won't even know what hit him.
Yeah.
You gotta extract him.
Do they not have... They do have radios, right?
Oh, yeah. But they haven't been alerted yet.
They don't even notice half of the team is gone.
They haven't been alerted yet.
And this is why the military does checkups.
Got him, and Q4. This guy will be a really good diversion.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Auto intercept mode. Like, Roman kill.
Well, if something turns up in front of it.
Oh, so it's more like a defensive tower, yeah.
It's just like, you know, he'll cover me basically. So if I say here whistle, it'll come to that spot. And then when it's in that spot, I'll put it on intercept, and if it sees anything while I'm stealing all this stuff. Yeah, I've fitted him out with non-lethal actually. Look! He's after someone, look! Come on out, mate! Come on out! Oh shit, he's throwing a grenade. He's throwing a grenade! Ow! He's not playing fair.
Yeah, use conventional bullets, mate.
Oh nice, he got him!
Fair.
He got him. Shit. Ow. Oh boy, I'm out of sniper rounds. Well, oh, he's out. I did get him. But he managed to set the alarm off anyway, you bastard.
Well, it happens.
It's all right.
Mode. The subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
So what happens when you extract them all? It's like all land on your base, saying
yeah, they come
you work
back
for me or you die.
Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, that is pretty much what happens. Everyone I've kidnapped is now part of my army. I call it Mercenaries Without Borders. It's a humanitarian effort. Oh shit, someone's shooting at me. Ow!
What fuel comes in a box?
Yikes! This guy means business. Oh shit, there's another one.
Or just having a bad day.
Right, okay, I know what to. Oh shit! Ow! Ow!
Calm, soldier.
Ow!
It's just mosquito bites.
Oh god, they killed him! What the hell?
The robot?
Ow! Can you get in cover, please, and not get shot?
Wow.
Are you really gonna throw a grenade there? You psychopath.
Well, they like their grenades a bit too much, right?
They're killing themselves, though.
I just saw that self-grenade.
Look, he just shot himself. Right, that's it. Get me my mech. Right then. You crazy bastards, all trying to kill each other. Who is shooting at me? Right, he's done. Who's next?
Where do they
you
fly when you hit them by the way?
They get picked up by a plane that's flying overhead, one of my support craft. Right, so let's just get out of this. Q4. Right, if I get interrupted. There we go, come on, shoot him. D-bot, shoot him. Thank you.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Ow.
You're seemingly running out of balloons.
I am. Oh no, D-bot!
Does it have an infinite HP like you do?
No, I've got armor.
Intercept mode!
Oh shit.
You're on your own for now.
Oh shit. Oh shit! You're not killing the snake. The boss. How dare you? Come on, mate, come down the stairs. I'm gonna extract them all! Metal Gear Mon!
Sir, you are being hunted.
Whoa! Did they just mortar their own guy? They freaking did as
Looks
well!
Like
hey! My. Right, D-Robot can't knock people out when they're on a gun emplacement. That's not cool.
Snake.
He just ignored them. I parked the robot in front of the door.
Yeah.
And then he ran out and got on a gun emplacement and I didn't, yeah. Oh well.
Did you lose it?
I don't know. I don't don't know. I think so.
I mean, the mission you did.
Maybe.
But you got everything you can now,
though. Yeah, I still got to... I think I still got to keep it all. So... this time, I'll do things differently.
Maybe not the Rambo way.
Hey, what? I just unlocked this. Why won't it let me in it? Ah, yeah, that's why I kicked the door open first last time. Oi, what the? What the hell? We're having some dev issues here. Right, you.
Oh, some technical difficulties.
Yeah, getting through the door.
Oh no.
There we go, we're in.
But why would you want to go with a robot on that mission?
Because it's funny, mate. Also, I've got this thing. Why climate, Snake? Why? Why?
Because it's so cheeky.
I call
it's like the ultimate gamer troll, right?
Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
So what can you spend on your resources? Can
everything.
You build from them?
Yes.
Or? Right. Just building and making guns and making people. Interesting.
Just go to sleep.
Nap time.
Yeah, oh, there he goes.
Don't you have a semi-auto pistol?
Yeah, I do, but it's a one-shot dart gun, isn't it? So.
Wow. He was on drugs, that's why he didn't act first.
Where's that sniper? He's pissing me off. There he is.
He's just a long-range marksman.
Yeah, I got him.
Analysis. Without alerting the whole base.
Yeah, he's down.
That's good.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete.
That's great.
There we go. He's done.
How come you only brought 3 guns?
Hmm? Oh,
selection,
shit!
It looks like you only have 3.
Got him. There's always one, isn't there?
Analysis complete.
Get him out of here!
So what mouse are you playing?
This one.
You can extract him.
Okay.
You'll be able to see it in a minute.
Boom.
Yeah, it's better for aiming. I like these mice for sniping with because they're like dead eye.
Oh, right.
You know, they don't move unless you actually tell it to.
That's cool. Never tried those ever before.
Oh my god, my robot just appeared.
Hey, boss.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got like a power of Ex Machina to get to me.
Well, he has to help you with the plot. Was it expensive, by the way?
It cost a lot of research, you know.
Right. Can you upgrade it even more? Or this is the max?
This is pretty much maxed out. There's better, you can modulate, it's more modular loadout.
Yeah, I get that, I get that. I'm staying basic functionality.
We have lost contact with the enemy. We don't know where he is.
He just went away. We're not even gonna search him.
I'm basically trolling them.
Yeah. But it's fun.
They put a flare up.
Like, that's gonna help them.
I'm gonna take it to the limit, mate.
I like your rolling way with the robot.
Oh wow, it can't roll up the stairs.
But it can walk, right? Ouch. That's a close enough encounter, right?
Look at this weapon loadout. Ready? Fire! You ain't got shit. You got a balloon, bro.
Yeah, get elevated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Woo! Damn, I missed.
Oh no! How could you do that?
This is hilarious. Come on then. Don't you want to extract me? Oh wait, can I not get off this edge?
I like the mounting style, but it's a hella muscle workout to stay there, right?
I'm big boss, mate. What? Come back here! That's right, get back to Motherbase!
Oh, so you have to touch them?
Yeah, with a grenade. It's a really derpy way of doing it. Ow!
What? Yeah, kinda this robot needs a back plate. You know, armor plating. On the back.
What the? Oh my god, he mortared himself! Why would you do that?
He wanted heavy backup, so.
Look at this guy trying to run away. I can't aim down. It's not very good at going downstairs.
Medicinal plants located?
Yep.
Is that what I think it is?
Probably.
You gotta extract him.
Oh, it's it's in the line. Fine. The neighbors had like 3-4 weeks ago. They put in a new alarm system, but it doesn't go for the cops. And they almost always forget to close all the windows, so it goes off, you know, false alarm.
A bit annoying.
They just keep lobbing grenades at me, dude.
Can they actually reach you with those grenades? Yeah, they can.
Look at this!
Strong arms, man! They have strong arms! You have stun grenades, right?
Yeah, but I only use sleep grenades.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. What are those, by the way?
Why am I tripping? I'm tripping from my own grenade.
Huh.
I'm just trying to flank them.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh, come on, throw the grenade! God damn it! You're gonna at least do one thing, you know? Just throw the bloody grenade.
Yeah, if they can throw like 30 meters, you can too.
Shit.
Check your aim, bro.
Looks like I've got to actually shoot them. Whoa! Who's shooting me?
But how do you recover your rocket? Or is it just an extra arm?
It just comes back to me, I think.
It's on a zip line.
Alright, we'll take this guy. Whoa, he's A plus everything.
Do you have to train them as well? They're not good at something? Or they're just come as they are.
Why did you just trade your weapon for his crappy gun? Pick him
because you can.
Pick this. You can't pick him up. Okay. This guy's dead as well. There's no point in carrying this guy. Oh my god! I can hear my robot outside, just not tranking people.
You know what I miss in this? You couldn't stomp on the rolling guy. To knock him unconscious, right?
Look, he's trying to get him! Oh, that's epic. My robot's sat up where the sniper normally is and he's just tranking everyone.
Well, that's an easy job.
Maybe that guy will get lucky and he won't die.
Nobody knows.
Oh my god! D-Bot is so hardcore, he just teleports. It's great.
Yeah, you went out of its safe engagement range.
Keep your eyes peeled for movement, guys. I'm gonna go and raid all those containers. So I'm just on a bit of a recruitment spree at the minute.
So, you don't even have to do the mission?
Nah, there is no mission.
Oh, so there is no mission.
Yeah, I complete when you complete the mission, it allows you to just carry on playing.
Outpost captured.
There you go, outpost captured.
I can understand why it's that.
Outpost is captured, baby. Well, that's what makes an open game. You know. So there we go, I took the airfield. And I think I took all of the resources.
So now you have the airfield and you can use it?
No, it'll be reinforced if I ever come back here.
Rah.
Wait. Oh my god, there's a sleepy soldier over here.
Wake him up before you go.
Yeah, I can get some more points. He's like the only person here.
Talk. Well, don't leave him alone.
Nice choke. Sort of. Oh, there's more. That's so brutal.
Speak.
Well, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Take him out, Snake! They just updated my map. Look, there is actually... there's a dude here.
Marker placed.
And there's more stuff up... what the hell? What the hell? It said I'd completed the base.
But did you?
Nope.
It's a big world.
What the? I can hear someone shouting. That's a decoy. Can you hear it? I can hear a dude shouting and it's echoing around loads. He's going, hey, you okay?
No, I can't hear it. Weird.
Where is this fool? Do you know what? It's time to get D-Fox.
Please select a drop point. This is Buddy, depart supplies requested.
It's just some...
supply
there's like...
drop complete.
There's one guard somewhere.
Smell it, boys, smell it.
I can't find him. Oh, nice.
Buddy has arrived. The map has been updated.
There we go, D-Dog's already found him.
Found you.
Yeah.
Dog's doing man's work.
There he is. Is he going to walk out of this front door? He is.
Analysis complete.
And do it. Come on, D-Dog.
Go.
Ah, yeah. I love watching the dog take people out. He's so epic. That was amazing. This guy's S rank. Taking that to the bank.
Wait, is that a robot dog?
No. He's a proper dog. He's got stealth weapon. He's got a stun baton which goes on his armor, Stop moving, D-Fox!
Nice.
Where is he gone? You can barely see it, but there's the stun baton.
The animations are good on it.
He grabs it with his teeth, and it starts it up when he pulls it out, and then he just jumps on your neck and hits you with the stun baton.
Yeah,
it's amazing. There were so many decoys everywhere. They should have spent the money on actual guards. Well,
it makes you waste a bullet if you're not careful.
True.
Although you have infinite pistol ammo, so I don't see the point.
No, I don't have infinite ammo on the pistol, dude.
Oh, you don't? Okay.
No. It's, you only actually get 26 rounds. My monitor's trying to turn itself off. That's good. Oh, nice! I get to take this truck.
Boom.
Where to next, boys? What's this? Capture the legendary jackal.
To infinity and forward.
Let's go and get the jackal then.
Well, this is gonna be my drop-off point.
Alright, mate. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. Enjoy your trucking.
Yeah, mate. It's like spin tires all over again.
I prefer spin tires. Have a good night, day, or anything, everybody.
See you later, Mom.
User disconnected from your channel.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Let's get that jackal. Don't you dare try and wake him up. Right, let's go get him. I got the legendary jackal and I think a bunch of jackals, so yeah.
Completed. Side ops list updated. Extraction arrived.
There we go, done. Wild Anubis.
Extraction arrived at Motherbase.
Damn it. No, mate. Nice try, though.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Whoa! Oh my god. Yeah, that's the base. That's this base done.
Support helicopter requested. Arrived at Motherbase.